Hi, this is Kevin Tiambao, small forward from De La Salle Green Archers. You're watching Hoopex Basketball.
This is your Pinoy League of Hope Season 3, number 1! Kevin Tiambao for 3! Reinhardt Ogamboy for 3!
Thank you.
Paul Francisco. Basket is good for Raymond Cortez. Foul is called on number 25, Juan de la Cruz. That's his first.
Bulldogs winning by number 28.
Paulo Francisco.
Kevin Kemba from the De La Salle Archers. So, and kamusta naman yung game?
Dami kami natutunan na nakita namin yung pagkakamali namin early on. So, madami pa kami pwedeng improve. So, dadalhin namin to sa next game namin yung mga lesson na natutunan namin.
So, paano naman makakatulong tong Pinoy Liga at tong preseason games na to para sa upcoming UAAP season nyo?
I think kailangan lang namin yung mindset na lahat ng team pantay-pantay kailangan mindset namin and hindi kami pwedeng mag-relax and this off-season is para preparation talaga namin para sa upcoming UAAP. So, hindi namin tinitake for granted to. So, lahat dito mahalaga. So, every aspect of the game talagang inaaral namin.
Tanong lang namin na, what's with the recent change of numbers from 17 to 28?
First sa Lasala, number 17 is dahil kay Mac Cardona, kay Kuya Mac Cardona. So, Before, nung nasa high school ako, 28 talaga ako. So, na-inspire kasi ako kay Kuya Mac yung kwento niya. Kaya ako nag-17 and then, yun, bumalik ako sa 28 ngayon kasi, ayun nga, parang memorable na sa akin yung number 17 dahil sa nagawa ko sa last season.